Gunavarma I was an early Kannada language poet who authored two Mahakavya epic poems, the Shudraka and the Harivamsha around 900 CE. His works are considered extinct but are found referenced in later years. According to historians Kamath and Narasimhacharya, also a Kannada language expert, he was patronized by Western Ganga dynasty King Aragonga Nidamarga II, also called Arayappa, in the late 9th century and early 10th century period. Notes.